Secretary Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. What assessments has the Treasury made of the impact of air passenger duty on regional and short-haul airlines?
Minister.
Well, air passenger duty is a per passenger levy paid by all airlines, so there's no reason to believe that it discriminates against smaller airlines. We have chosen to freeze APD on short-haul flights now for 8 years and to take children out altogether. The party opposite, of course, want to hike it with their holiday tax.